Hi guys, welcome to Big Laws Official. Today we're going to talk about a hot topic right now, which is the one and only Larry Wheels. There's been a lot of talk about Larry online. Be totally honest with you, I didn't know who Larry was until about 5 months ago. Started getting tagged in a lot of his videos, and obviously he's an extremely impressive, strong dude. Charismatic, has a great following, and he's been invited to the Loglift World Championships, which is alongside Europe's Strongest Man, which has caused a little bit of a kind of stir in the strongman community. So I thought I'd give you my views and let you know what I think. So firstly, from a personal point, I have no issue with Larry being there at all. I'm an athlete that's already got my invite, so from that kind of like selfish point of view, I'm just focused on what I need to do, and I've spoken many times, you know, about how I go into a competition focusing on my own kind of performances, what I'm kind of aiming to do, but I'm not going to talk about to that today. I want to focus on my thoughts for maybe some of the other athletes and how I feel about Larry competing. First thing, you have to understand from the Giants Live perspective that this is a business kind of decision, business point of view. Larry's going to bring a lot of new fans into the sport. There's so many guys that follow him, like the younger kind of generation. A lot of people kind of on Instagram, on social media, they follow a lot of big kind of influential fitness figures right now. And Larry is, you know, right up there almost with a million followers on Instagram. So from Giants Live point of view, they're going to invite someone that, you know, we haven't got that many people really that can challenge the world record right now. So you need people that can interest a crowd. And unfortunately, there's a lot of guys, you know, around the 200 kilo mark that just won't interest a crowd. As harsh as that sounds, it's the truth, you know. It's the way the kind of business side of things works. And I'm not saying it's right or wrong, but I understand it from like Giants Live business point of view. If you've got an athlete that might bring 3 or 4 fans to the show and maybe 2 or 3 of his family members will watch online on the live stream, you know, that's okay. But someone like Larry is going to bring, you know, maybe 100 or 200 ticket buyers and thousands of people that are going to pay to watch him online around the world. It's a no-brainer on their point of view. And the guy is bloody strong. You know, he's done some impressive feats of strength. He's a world record holder in powerlifting. He's competed in bodybuilding. And now he wants to step into strongman. It's harsh. I mean, I remember when I was kind of like on my way up, I was like hammering like competitions, really kind of working my ass off and not getting invited to the big shows. I had guys like Jimmy Marku, Terry Hollins, Mark Felix, Ollie Thompson. They were like the top 4 guys in the country, and I was kind of knocking on the door. I'd beaten a few of them in some of the smaller shows, but I wasn't getting the invites, and it is very frustrating. And for those athletes that are in that kind of position right now, the only thing I can say is just keep focused, keep trying, maybe try and be a bit more charismatic. You know, guys like Robert Obus, for instance, you know, he's getting invited to shows. He's a good strongman. You know, let's be, you know, honest, he's not the best strongman out there. He's a good strongman, but he's entertaining. He kind of, you know, people like to watch him. People like to see him. And if you're not the best kind of guy, you know, someone like Zadrunas, he was just the best. But Robert has made a great career for himself by being a charismatic entertainer. And then you get someone like Eddie Hall who can combine the both, you know, and we kind of need more of that to keep the sport growing. If we just kind of stick to boring shows in like a, you know, a leisure center or something where there's no fans there and it's just about what we lift, the sport never grows. It needs to be entertaining. It needs to get bigger. We need more people seeing it. So from my point of view, I have no issue with Larry being invited. You know, it's going to be exciting. I've never met the guy. I have no kind of personal opinion of him because I've not met him. You know, he seems like a good guy. From what I've heard, he's a good guy. And he's unbelievably strong. You just can't deny that. You know, he's within a few weeks of training. I think he's up at like 200 kilos on the log. It's going to be interesting to see what he does in competition. I've said this many, many times before. It doesn't matter what people do in the gym. It's a different log in competition. It's coping with the pressure. But I think he's someone that will cope with the pressure. He's obviously competed in powerlifting, competed in bodybuilding, done very, very well in both. And now he wants to step into the world of strongman. It's not an easy step into. You guys know that. You know, the guys that are probably feeling like they deserve the shot over him. You've been competing for years. You know how tough the sport is. But we'll see what he does. You know, the World Loglifting Championships, 6 of April. You can get tickets by clicking the link below. If you don't want to see Larry, come and support me. You know, I'm going to be there to give it my all. I'm competing. The log lifting is part of the Europe's Strongest Man, a bit like in the past when they've done the deadlift. So it's going to be the first event, and then the guys that are just doing the log lift will pull out. The rest of the guys continue with the competition. My focus, as always, is the full competition, and hopefully hitting a PB on the log. But it's going to be interesting to see what Larry does. Again, remember, guys, it's from a business point of view from Giants Live. No, it's not fair, but there's things like that in every sport. There's things that need to improve, but the more money that comes into the sport, the more we can make it grow for all of us. And, you know, thinking the big, along the, like down the line, thinking about the big picture, that's what's important. I'll let you know what I think of Larry. Hopefully he's a good guy. And I'll do a report on how we all do. But I'm just going to keep focused on my training. It's going well, and I'm looking forward to smashing a PB there. Let me know what you guys think of Larry doing it. Let me know who you think will win the log lifting, and what you think people will lift. And we'll speak to you guys soon.